A lot was going on when Senator Duckworth was sheltering in place inside the U.S. Capitol. But when the senator was giving us an update, we actually heard the Capitol Police come over the loudspeaker. Listen closely.
They are checking in with us every 20 minutes to give us updates to what is happening. So right now they're in the process of clearing the Capitol and finding the remaining staff members.